probably wondering why I'm playing the Titanic scene here on Finance Friday, but this word and this scene reminded me a lot of what we do as finance professionals in our work. And when Jack says, "Do you trust me?" as he's helping Rose up onto the rail with her eyes closed, it feels a lot like what we do for our clients. So we get the opportunity to help people with their money, which is a very an emotional thing and a very challenging thing for some people as well to understand and to get through. So in this time of uncertainty for a lot of small businesses, we've been able to help. We have like 26 applications that we've submitted through the Paycheck Protection Program, and getting people funding that they need to survive. And trust really comes down to a lot of things and is a lot very descriptive in the book, The Speed of Trust by Stephen Covey, that we cover in our leadership group as well. But that phrase, "Do you trust me?" and thinking about who you trust and why you trust them, and also what are you leaning on in this time when of uncertainty? Are you trusting in yourself? Are you trusting in the Lord? Are you trusting in your future? And then no matter where you are on the spectrum, if you're the leader of an organization or any member of the team, who are you trusting and why are you doing that and leaning into that and really allowing yourself to be trustful and trusting that everything will work out. My favorite Bible verse is Jeremiah 29:11. "For I know the plans that I have for you, says the Lord's, plans to give you a future and hope." And I just want you guys to lean on that as you go out and enjoy this beautiful weekend we're going to have. Maybe a couple rain showers, but that just washes away the dirtiness of the winter. And I want you to trust in the people that you're surrounding yourself with. I want you to trust that everything is figure outable, even in this tough time. So have a great weekend, and we'll see you soon.